Updating the firmware on your Ricoh Theta camera. It's important that you check that your camera firmware is up to date from time to time. This will ensure that your camera is working properly. Open up the Ricoh Theta app on your PC. Then plug in your Ricoh Theta 360 camera. Once the camera is connected to your PC, go to the File menu and then select Firmware Update. Make sure your camera is charged and click on OK. The computer will then show you what version of firmware you currently have on your camera. And if you need to update, click OK. The program will then transfer the new firmware file to your camera. Once this has been completed, follow the directions. Unplug the camera, and if it's turned on, turn it off and restart it. You'll notice that the icons on the front of the camera flash. This indicates that the firmware upgrade is occurring. Once this has stopped flashing, your firmware update is complete. To check that your firmware update has taken place, you can plug your camera back into your computer. Go back into the Ricoh Theta app and select Firmware Update. This time, when you click on OK, you should see that the current version is the same as the newer version.